You are now tuned into Radio Concuss.
My name's Zeus Lee. I am dressed like a retired Spider-Man. And this track is called Berserk. Shout to my dude J Mike on the beat.
Existentialist's worst nightmare. Couldn't do a thing to resist, and I was right there. Stone solid, trapped in a dying offer. Heart pumps, sauce to a head like a flying saucer. Just a feeling, but I still sense the ominous. Devil still held out his hand with a tense awkwardness. Do I shake it to make way for the exit? Both hands are restless and skulls doing a head spin. Fuck it, my rage is depression soured. None can seem to match it, and in it I found the power. Those that tried to face me will preach for a false ministry. I will choose to give them my mark, cause I carve infamy. I can't save you before I save myself, unless you wanna save seat next to my place in hell. I said I can't save you before I save myself, unless you wanna save seat next to my place in hell. Well, you can have it, last laugh for an addict. Haphazard, I love a guy with a bad habit. Handheld out for the hope, but I can't grab it. Lost in the fabric, and isn't it so tragic? But that's magic, a tapestry that's inadequate. I depend on only my strength and a sharp battle wit. So start traveling any direction I'm not. You don't want a part of the troubles and burdens I've got. Or so the old story is goes. Men on the path to destroy all the past's ghosts. Holy smokes, overly dope pose. Covertly known only by those that he calls foes. Passion caught in a body, gut rot in a coffin. The cops will get called property, but nothing is gonna stop them. Fist of fury, anti-hero that dies. But following my faith is what always kept me alive. I said I can't save you before I save myself, unless you wanna save seat next to my place in hell. I said I can't save you before I save myself, unless you wanna save seat next to my place in hell. Well, you can have it, last laugh for an addict. Haphazard, death of a guy with a bad habit. Handheld out for the hope, but I can't grab it. Lost in the fabric, and isn't it so tragic? And isn't it so tragic? And isn't it so tragic?
This song is called Hipster Chicks. It's about hipster chicks. Shout to Nautilus on the beat.
Had the hell of a day, and I was close to the brink. Till this waitress came by, and she had a bit of ink. It was only half visible when up her arm sleeve, but her smile sunk into me like a fucking disease. Quirky, shy, and confident, all in the same package. Wanna stuff a box for my ballad at her raffle. I mean, not obscene when I speak. No regret when I came back later that week. I was waiting for this hipster chick, she's so sweet. Waiting for this hipster chick from last week. Man, I'm waiting for this hipster chick, she's so sweet. Man, you won't even know. She's so, man. Yo, give me what I get for this. Gotta wait for a couple with these hipster chicks. Yo, and I might catch some shit for this. Chicks, yo, give me what I get for this. Gotta wait for a couple with these hipster chicks. Yeah, I might get some shit for this, but I don't care, man, cause I'm in love. So dye your hair whatever color, baby, I'ma love it. Venture uncharted territory and getting kinda rugged, but fuck it. Why not think for cute and eccentric? I wanna explore between love and a friendship. Our sex is the senses commencing the act of defenseless caressing without any masks up. And I approach it ever cautiously. Every psh wants to talk to me. That'd be awkward, see, so I'd avoid it. Situations suck like where the cusp of the void's at. Paranoid cat, but rightfully so. If she's acting like a fool, then I'm liable to go. But if I'm liking how we flow, then we might leave alone. Whoa, you got me in tone, it is a no. Never known to say baby, but the preface is blown. Cause she's so, she's so. For a couple with these hipster chicks, and I might get some shit.
what's holding him up? You know I can't work without a good breakfast.
Chief!
This song is called Swishers. It's about dumping your guts. Word to swum on the beat.
My paintbrush says timestamp, my watch clocks are regular. My anguish is offset, my faith is non-secular. I'm a slick one to slip until this lake dries. Still shaking, seeking paradise with snake eyes. You better break ties before they turn against you. When villains all return to try and finish what they meant to. If I'd have met you just a little bit sooner, I'd put you and I together like the keys on the computer, baby. But I was punch drunk, looking for a fight then. Getting fucked up and realizing I'm nothing like them. So it goes, and I made a couple foes, fucking with some wrong folks and stepping on big toes. And maybe, baby, I might have gotten too crazy, but that was how I lived before I met my lovely lady. So now we're fucked and you're caught within the thick of it. Never meant to get you mixed up in this predicament. Looking at the frame of my youth, this glass smashes, burning off the bridges, the masses of black ashes. We're all classless, clashes on the abacus, bouncing off of elements that numbers see you smash against. Maybe after this, I could catch a break, but I probably gotta steal it like a two-time take. Children and villagers, villain to pillagers, come and see a man commit murder as I kill a verse. It's like that, y'all. It's like that, that, y'all. It's like that, y'all. It's like that, y'all. It's like that. Y'all, my name is Zeus, y'all, Zeus Lee, and that's who? Well, that's me.